very fixed time, you're going to get the best tip in the world here for long putting. When you're getting ready to hit the putt, do not make a practice swing on the side of the golf ball as I'm doing here. What will happen after that is 9 times out of 10, you're going to hit the ball to the right of the target, as you can see there. So what you want to do is putt always on the extended putting line. This gives you a much more feel for your aim, where you want to hit the golf ball, and it also gives you better control over the pace of your swing, and that will also give you a good control on the pace of your putt, as you can see nicely there. Simple as that. That's the Friday Fix.